Welcome to my YouTube channel. After so long time, today I'm going to show you how to make a painting describing the talent of art. So let's go on. For this painting, I'm going to use acrylic colors and watercolor tubes. I'll show you. So it was having 12 shades. I'm going to use these and also these. These are very beautiful, friends. 1, 2, 3. It will look very beautiful, and it was having 10 shades, and they are providing the shades also, friends. Shade mixing paper, you can use it. I'm also using this transparent paper. So now I'm going to start the painting. I'm going to start the painting with orange color. So take a little bit and spread it, friends. So that whatever colors you're having, you can spread like this, friends, so that it looks good. And don't use more, very little bit. So I have used orange. Now I'm taking yellow color. So yellow color. The two colors of the brush should be mixed on the paper like this, yellow and orange. After that, red color. You can use whatever colors you have, friends. So I have applied all the colors what I am having. So you need not to apply dark colors, it will look so odd. So you have to apply the light colors you have and the dark colors so lightly, as I applied the dark green and red color. So now we have to spray some waters, so the mixing of the colors will become very beautiful. So compulsory you have to add some water on every place of the transparent. You can spray like this, no need to add one drop of water. So I had added the water. So now take a sheet or A4 sheet if you have, or else you can use a A4 sheet if you have at home. So place the sheet on this transparent paper and turn the transparent paper upside. So you can even do the painting, spread the colors with your hand like this and move the transparent sheet so the water also spread. So for the first time I had been adding very light colors, not that much dark. So the second time I will be adding very dark. So move the sheet like this. I think the colors had been stuck. So let's open and see how it looks. Wow, it looks very beautiful. See how nice it looks. So again, for the second time we have to place all the colors as we done as first time, so that we can do the second time also on the paper. So for the second time I'm using the tubes. Okay, friends, so let's go on and add the same colors that you had added last time, little bit. I'm adding yellow. It looks so beautiful, as I like it. So light green, I'm using very light colors, friends, so that it will not spoil. I don't want to spoil my painting. And I'm using red color also. See, if you don't have the tubes at your home, you can use the paintings. And please subscribe my channel, friends. I will do some more videos. I'm busy as I'm going to school, so I will try to make videos more on. So please subscribe. So do the same thing as you did first time. So friends, the final touch up, you have to give the white stripes, friends, so that it looks very beautiful. So the painting was completed. How it looks? So the painting was completed, friends. I had wrote one thought which was describing the talent of art. Hope you liked the video and please share and comment. Thank you. And the next video is gonna be a surprise for you, and I'm going to make how to make a frames for the paintings and drawings. So be updated with me, and thank you.